Lots of activity at the house.
What does that mean then?
I don't know, look.
What was interesting about these EVPs was that compared to most of the EVPs I've heard at this point, these sounded very distinctly like a person speaking.
There's been one report of a fatality. One of the previous owners died in the house. Did you say Peter?
Did I say Peter?
This house definitely fit the spooky old house stereotype.
Someone or something call me a
Can you say hello to us?
That's wild.